Look how clear that water is.
This is the epilogue area.
And that is pretty beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Like a mangrove, you know, where they have the all the roots that are
above ground, like
kind of like Hawaii.
But
see the trees growing out of the long limb.
Look at that.
Where the trunk.
Okay, this large tree here that here. Look.
Well, that was. Right out of the side of
Need no exercise for the day.
No.
Another view from the top. The emerald pool at the bottom of the waterfall. There are people down there. And there's a cave running back there away for the person.
Thank you. Slowly the lights prevailed the winds and the insects from destroying the fruit. And we are supposed to produce top quality bananas. And if you have been scratching the fruit, then they will not be accepted. So, and also to prevent the rays of the sun. So because of this bird, which is called the banana queen, we have to plant them. But you can see that they, if you look closely as we drive past, you can see that they have like the worms in them. So ventilation. A banana takes approximately 9 months. If you look closely at one tree, it has around 1 or 2 or 3 young ones which are called suckers. And they intend going to replace it. So you must cut down the tree after you harvest the banana. One bunch of a tree, and this, they are cut into clusters and packed into boxes. And the banana tree are very light. They are easy to be pulled down by wind, so you will find some of them are tied as of the wind. Here we have some papayas. Here to my left, we have some papaya here. They are very long.
Hot water.
So people will play in and play with the hot water.